can't practice leg yell because you have a hard time keeping him straight. So you need to work on getting him to move off of your leg. So turn a little bit early. And then have him move off of your left leg. And go ahead and canter. Oh. Alright. Do I do the same thing the other way? Yeah.